2 thick, spread it in your pan and bake for at least 30 to 40 minutes. Once you see the crack, it's good to go. What that means is you can take it out and break it. Of course, professional cornflakes makers use a machine. I'm using my hand. Once that is done, take it again into the oven for another 20 minutes and voila, you have your crunchy cornflakes. Enjoy with milk. It is so good, guys. Yummy. Enjoy.